From icebergs to mountains, from the sea to the land, I have traveled between these worlds countless times. Then, I found Rayashki at the intersection of these worlds, small but hopeful. Alone in its dream, but maybe not so in the future.